On any given day, stem cell registries search on behalf of hundreds of patients in need of a life-saving stem cell transplant. DKMS-BMST is one such registry based in India. So type DKMS-BMST on Google search, click on the website and register in 12 easy steps. Answer a series of questions that determine your eligibility to donate stem cells. Step 1. Do you currently live in India? Yes. Potential donors from other countries can register at their local registries. Step 2. Is this your first registration as a potential blood stem cell donor? There are other stem cell registries such as Datri and MDRI where you can register as a donor. Donor information is listed with the World Marrow Donor Association or WMDA, so re-registering would lead to duplication, confusion and waste of resources. Step 3. Enter your date of birth. You have to be 18 to 55 years old to register. Research shows that cells from younger donors lead to more successful outcomes for the patients. Step 4 is answering a series of questions that assess your general health, such as if you have cardiac issues, lung diseases such as severe bronchial asthma, kidney, neurological, blood disorders, cancer, severe infections such as HIV, hepatitis B, hepatitis C, severe allergies or autoimmune diseases. Step 5. Enter your height and weight. Step 6. Enter your name, gender and mother tongue. Step 7. Ethnic details of parents. Now, tissue characteristics vary from person to person, but they are also different between ethnicities. So when it comes to finding a matched donor, a person's ethnic background is important. Step 8. Enter your address. Step 9. Enter your contact info, your email, phone numbers. Step 10. Enter contact details of two close contacts of yours. Step 11. Is a question about how you got to know about the registry. Step 12. Confirm your information after reading about how your data will be protected and click the submit button. Check your registered email for confirmation of your registration. You will receive a registration kit by post in a few days containing 3 cotton swabs and a copy of your online registration form. Use the swabs as described in the instructions to take 3 smears from inside your mouth. Rub the first swab in a circular motion across the inside of one cheek for a minute. Repeat it with the second swab across the inside of the other cheek for 1 minute. And repeat with the third swab across the inside of your upper and lower lips along with swabbing the left and right cheeks for a minute. Hold the buccal swabs for about 2 minutes until they are dry, making sure the buccal swab heads do not touch each other. Place all 3 dry buccal swabs in the buccal swab envelope and return it along with the swabs using the prepaid envelope provided in the kit. After the kit is received, it is sent to the HLA lab. In a few weeks, your details will be in the database of potential blood stem cell donors. It may take months or even years before you get the call to donate stem cells. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button. Subscribe to stay updated. Catch you on the next one.